All right, what do we do? Is it mine?
It is, okay.
It's a good start. Malhar with half of Morello. I like that. How do we play Mountain? Unlucky. Good thing that the previous game, the guy that with Orn 3 died. He would have countered us really heavily. Soraka. That's 3 gold. 3 real estate, my friend. I mean, Soraka's not that terrible. She would have been very playable if she wasn't light. If she would have been anything else than light, she would have been very playable. What the fuck? Two Syndras and Orixai. And an Azir. What is going on over here? There's just too much good stuff here. Like, really. There's just really too much good stuff. I mean, I can level up here. Kindred with 2 items already. Alright. Hello, Hinata. Cieszę się, że czwarte miejsce, Kożel. Przynajmniej nie straciłeś LP. So hard to say what to play here, man. It's really so hard to say. Okay, but we're winning. Good job, my friend, good job. I'm gonna keep this for now. The syndrome might not be the best, but it's okay. What rank are you? Type in exclamation mark rank, my friend. No belt, are you kidding me? Oh, that's unlucky. No! Oh, you fucker. Alright. Let me take the ball. Shit, double key on us, man. That'll be insane. If we can upgrade this, this will be really fucking insane. Ow, we're crushed. But level 5, that's fine. That's fine, my friend. If we can get Kiana and Talia into the board, that would be like really insane. So let's hope we can do that. If we win the fight, we can only sell Warwick. If we lose the fight, we sell both. It's level 5. Alright, we're gonna lose this. Beautiful Syndra. Dude, Syndra is so terrible. I swear. Syndra is so inconsistent. She targets like miles behind minions. Like, what's the point? Okay. Okay, my friend. Armor for PD, I guess. That's quite interesting. What do we play in this case? Nothing yet? Is she better? She should be, right? I want to play Rageblade. Doesn't fit that well. So that's another problem. Still not sure what to do with the Kia Natalia combo here. Like, this is 9 gold, we would go to 50 right now. But at the same time, Talia is like, Kiana is like really good. And we got the ocean set as well. In here. The fuck? Okay, this guy plays Blade Masters. Does he have brands already? No, not really. So hard to say what to do here, man. And we already lost, like, what? I hate the mountain map, man. So much health will be lost in this corner. I hate it, really. How did you get that awesome looking board? I bought it, my friend. Was not a single fucking what's his name belt. Hate that. How would you rank map from worst to the best? It means mountain, ocean, inferno, cloud. I mean, I just hate playing on mountain. That's about it. I should have put in center what I'm doing. I'm born.
something serious.
Da-da-da-da.
Co się dzieje, kochanie?
O, maluszek. Olive Worgen. Just a big unit, that's about it. Kiana using the ult on minions, man, and it feels so bad. Really feels so bad. Hate it. Thanks, I hate it, man. Let's see what we can get. Useless. Fantastic. I don't need this shit. Lux Inferno? Doesn't really make any sense. Doesn't it, right? What the fuck is going on? Dude, there's so many Annies, man. I can't. Zera skipped like 3 times. Yeah, I don't want to play Zera. I guess we play this. instead of brand. You can find brands, you find infernal luxus. I guess that's what you do. Because we do a second PD in this lobby. What a weird situation, man. I hate selling this, but we have to do it. That's a lot of inferno damage, holy shit. That's really a lot of inferno damage. Okay, we should be good here. I think instead of Shojin would have been better to do Dragon Claw on her, but I can't change it now, so it is what it is. Give me a second. No, Qiyana is awesome, man. Siemka, jak ci poczenok, wysłał dotację, sekundkę. Jak ci poranek leci pytanko, będziesz oglądał KSW 52, bo ja się narałem na powrót Kalidowa, kibicuję całym serduchem. Nie oglądam w ogóle sportów, szczerze mówiąc. Obojętnie czy walki, czy piłki nożnej i tak dalej. Zawsze wolałem po prostu grać. Jakiś, uprawiać jakiś sport niż oglądać, więc nie oglądam. Ale każdy lubi własne rzeczy. Really, like, Qiyana is like one of the best champs in the game, in my opinion. It's like the CC is so long, man. Okay. Yay! Quicksilver. Has to be on him so he doesn't get Zephyr'd. Yeah, it's Inferno Lux. She deals a lot of damage, man. Like, really a lot. Yeah. Interesting. No. Oh my god, dude. Still good. She got stunned like 5 times, man. You don't need brand if you have Inferno Lux on level 2, I guess. The only problem is the... what's his name? This composition is a problem. But Qiyana is nuts as well. Like, we don't... I don't think we can win against this unless Qiyana gets one-tapped, which is a possibility. And Nocturne triggers its steal bonus and then gets one-tapped.
You're my charging Maliza.
Dude, it's so much damage. It's so much damage, man. Hinata Uzurnaki. Oh wait, is it Uzumaki or Uzurnaki? I can't tell. Give me 1 second. Qiyana. Nami, what I'm talking about. Oh, come on. Only one hit. So we might actually play Yorick. I'm gonna play Yorick instead of Brand. Uzumaki, dude, give me a second, okay? I'm gonna pick up the carousel thingy and I'm gonna do the bus. Zephyr seems good.
Mr. Hinata Uzumaki, thank you very much for the Twitch Prime, my friend. This is your first time here as a sub in our channel. How are you doing, my friend? I would like to welcome you to our community. Hope you enjoy yourself.
So Hinata, we have a tradition. Whenever someone new subs to the channel, asking them for a short introduction. So if you'd like to say something about yourself, that would be fantastic, man. Can you kill this guy, please? We have no Morelos, that's the problem that we have right now. But we get to overtime and he shouldn't be able to do anything. Those people are still alive, man. That's a super quick sub? What do you mean? I think we're gonna level up as soon as possible. You know? Damn, son, that's so much damage. Thank you, Damien. Why Yorick is so awesome that I just put him in without any synergies? Because he's just like a big roadblock. I mean, we have no Nikos, man. We can't really play him. Play her. Like, we have no Nikos. That's a problem. Hey, wait, it's Inferno, actually. Oh, shit. Now, we can play Singed Inferno. Unfortunately, we can't. Because we don't have a slot for him. I would have to be a silver. Silver Singed. Then we would play it instead of Qiyana, I guess. Unless we just do this. Okay. I'm gonna set up a Singe here, so the assassins jumping on him will be going back. Oh my god. Golden Scion, golden shit. Oh, we might not win this at all, man. She just one-tapped my bros. My guy, man. Holy shit. Oof. Can we win against that guy? Come on, Lux. Ay, 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 caramba. The Inferno damage is just stacking. Look at the damage. One damage. You see this small fountain of one damage? Are you seeing this? That's a little bit silly. Oh, come on. Dude, they have 4, 4, and 4. Why here, bro? Jesus. Yeah, if it would had heal reduction, it would have been good. With heal reduction, would have been probably winning this. But we don't have it. Alright, stop three. Oh shit. I mean, I would have taken the trap claw, but man, we just need the Singed. Shit, did I miss? No, it's good. Alright, Lux, you need to hit her. As hard as you can. Oh, yes! Woo! Alright, one versus one. Who is he? Okay, we can win against him. Two years. Oh my god, I'm really stupid. Maybe not. She got stunned for 4 seconds now. Shit, I am stupid. Or maybe not. Oh my god. Okay, I misplayed. I could have won that. I could have really won that. But I'm stupid.